Former Indian captain Sourav Ganguly had been formally elected unopposed as the new Board of Control for Cricket in India's president. Ganguly was formally appointed as the new president at the Apex Body's Annual General Meeting (AGM) in Mumbai on Wednesday. With the appointment of the elected members, the SC-appointed Committee of Administrators (COA) 33-month tenure comes to an end. Ganguly has been elected unopposed as the president of the richest body in world cricket. He is likely to serve only 9 months as the BCCI boss, as the cooling-off period clause in the new BCCI constitution makes it mandatory for board officials to step down after 6 years in office. He has already been an administrator for his home state association, Cricket Association of Bengal. Ganguly is only the second Indian cricket after Maharaja of Vizianagaram to be the BCCI president. Along with Ganguly, Union Home Minister Amit Shah's son, Jay Shah, was chosen as the BCCI secretary. Brother of former BCCI president Anurag Thakur, Arun Singh Dhumal, has been made the new board treasurer.